Hello and welcome to Get Smart with Smart.
Today we are going to discuss Bermuda Triangle, also known as Devil's Triangle.
Bermuda Triangle is a mysterious region allegedly responsible for the disappearance of over 100 ships and planes under mysterious circumstances. Bermuda Triangle is generally defined as a triangular region in the western part of North Atlantic Ocean, with its vertices at Miami, Florida, San Juan, Puerto Rico, and in Bermuda Island. Popular culture has generally attributed these mysterious disappearances to paranormal activities or activities of extraterrestrial beings. One paranormal explanation pins the blame on leftover technology from mystical lost continent of Atlantis. Sometimes connected to the Atlantis story is the submerged rock formation known as Bimini Road off the island of Bimini in the Bahamas, which is in the triangle by some definitions. Other writers attribute the events to UFOs. Charles Berlitz, author of several books on anomalous phenomena, lists several theories attributing the losses in the triangle to anomalous or unexplainable forces. There have been mysterious disappearances in the Bermuda Triangle as recently as 2017.
A New York mother, her two sons, and her boyfriend were all flying on a private plane when air traffic control lost contact with them near the Bermuda Triangle. Search and rescue teams were unable to locate any survivors. Rescue effort was suspended for
Mitsubishi MU-2B40
carrying New York entrepreneur and designer Jennifer Blumen and her two sons Theodore and Phineas. Their pilot was Blumen's boyfriend Nathan Ulrich, founder of scooter company Zooter.
They were coming back from Puerto Rico and were heading towards Titusville, Florida. So what could have happened? Since the weather was not reported as adverse, equipment failure could be a reason. However, on date, no specific reason could be assigned for this incident. Puerto Rico, the island from where the flight took off, is one of the corners of Bermuda Triangle, and the flight path over Bahamas en route to South Florida also lies on the triangle area. So this incident would go down as another case of an aircraft disappearing in Bermuda Triangle. But the most infamous of the tragedies that occurred in Bermuda Triangle occurred on March of 1918, when the USS Cyclops, a 542 feet long Navy cargo ship with over 300 men and 10,000 tons of manganese ore on board, disappeared without a trace somewhere between Barbados and the Chesapeake Bay. The Cyclops never sent out an SOS distress call despite being equipped to do so. None of the men or the manganese ore on board was ever found. Then US President Woodrow Wilson would later say, "Only God and the sea know what happened to the great ship." One of the oldest incident regarding Bermuda Triangle happened to Christopher Columbus himself. When Christopher Columbus sailed through the area on his first voyage to the New World, he reported that a great flame of fire crashed into the sea one night, and that a strange light appeared in the distance a few weeks later.
He also wrote about erratic readings of his compass. There have been many such incidents since, and there will always be many such incidents in the future that have not been explained, nor will they ever be explained to everyone's satisfaction. But there will always be theories.
There are many popular theories regarding Bermuda Triangle.
but one of the most famous ones was popularized by Charles Berlitz, whose grandfather founded the Berlitz Language Schools. Since then, scores of fellow paranormal writers have blamed the triangle's supposed lethalness on everything from aliens to Atlantis and sea monsters to time warps and reverse gravity fields, whereas more scientifically minded theorists have pointed to magnetic anomalies, waterspouts, a huge eruption of methane gas from ocean floor. In all probability, however, there is no single theory that solves the mystery. As one skeptic put it, trying to find a common cause for every Bermuda Triangle disappearance is no more logical than trying to find a common cause for every automobile accident in Arizona. Moreover, although storms, reefs, and the Gulf Stream can cause navigational challenges, their maritime insurance leader Lloyd's of London does not recognize the Bermuda Triangle as especially hazardous place. Neither does US Coast Guard, which says in a review of many aircraft and vessel losses in the area over the years, there has been nothing discovered that would indicate that casualties were the result of anything other than physical causes. No extraordinary factors have ever been identified.